but because of COVID, there needs to be more privacy.